to change your phone names for quick start in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, select connections, and then tap Wi-Fi, tap Wi-Fi. Next, tap connected Wi-Fi settings icon, select quick share. Share this network with a NetBee Galaxy user. They will be able to connect without entering the password. Okay, tap quick share, and then tap more icon on quick share more icon or three dot icon. Next, select settings, and then tap phone name. Enter your phone name you want. This name will be shown on other devices when your phone is available to connect using Bluetooth, Wi-Fi direct, and other method. Okay, so change name you want, for example. And then tap done. Now your phone name was changed. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.